Hello, hi Matilda. How are you? Acha Matilda, what I'm saying, man. Guess where I am. Guess. Take your wildest one, man. I'm in the land of sun, sea, and bum. I'm in Goa. Yay, Matilda! I wanted to call you, man, Matilda, and tell you, man. But then I was so busy, and this Ronnie wanted to back, and then my sons wanted to back, and all of that. And then you know the mothers now, they are not like the others. They are lovely. Mothers are mothers. You can't do anything about it, man. Yeah, man. So I had to do all the packing and all that, and I didn't get time to call you, man. Yeah, man. How are you, man, Matilda? Been so long, yeah. All well. Yeah, man, I just called to tell you, man, last night, wow, man, I went for a lovely dinner, man. What lovely chili I ate, man. Wow, it was beautiful, the beef chili, my God, unbelievable it was. And then along with that, I had some churis, and I had this, and I had that, and all that. But the bloody table next to me, man, Matilda. My God, what to tell you, what they were eating, man. And you know me, now, like when I'm eating and all that, I see around, no, because if it's something different, then I'll order for it, no. I looked at their table, man, Matilda. Felt like they were in a bloody dhaba. They're eating bloody butter roti, and they're eating bloody paneer butter masala, and they're having dal makhani. What the bloody hell are they doing in Goa, man, then? They should be in a bloody dhaba on the highway. Rubbish. Some beautiful fresh fish is there, prawns is there. They are, wow, what lovely chonak and all is there. Beautiful fish and everything, such nice tasty things. And what these buggers are doing? Oh, bhai, zara do roti lagayo. Ah, hame khilayo, wo khilayo, bhai, jo tum khilate ho, kya hota hai, bhai. And in my head, I was like, Baba, you're not come to a dhaba. You have come to Koiba, okay? And when you're in Koiba, you have to eat everything different. But I had the loveliest meal of my life, man, Matilda. What do you tell you, man, Matilda? What a beautiful meal I had, man. My God, unbelievable, man, unbelievable. Achana, what I'm saying? Anyway, I'll be going out for dinner tonight also. Because you know, the first week in Goa is always eating outside. So I'll give you another sesh of gossip tomorrow, okay? Till then, guys, you take care. Bye.